which is the new Brigitte Bardot? Can you tell the difference? You will when you see her hilarious new film, Babette Goes to War. Because the Brigitte Bardot, who was merely a goddess of love, the cuddliest doll in the world, the dream girl of 75 million red-blooded American males, now is one of the funniest comedians on the screen. Just as beautiful, just as alluring. But now, 75 million American girls will get to know her better, too.
He's a very nice horse. Let me show you first. Hold him tight. I don't trust him. Gunther, Siegfried, help me out. Hold him. He's moving. Look out, idiot!
Imagine Brigitte Bardot as the war's most seductive undercover agent. A stunning secret weapon in the French arsenal, set to explode in the enemy's boudoir.
If you don't mind, I better be going.
That's right. What's in sight?
Oh, delicatessen.
Yeah. A little bird told me what was in there. Let's go. You come with me now. I see you are very pretty, very sweet. But you will be nice to Papa Schultz, huh?
It's the Hotel Continental.
That's ridiculous. They couldn't be sending it from headquarters.
I'm completely nude.
Brigitte Bardot wins medal for her best and funniest film, co-starring Jacques Charrier, proud papa of Bibi's new baby.